Game two in Tampa between the Islanders and Lightning. Islanders looking to take a 2-0 lead in the series. If the Lightning want to level things, they'll need a big effort from Ben Bishop, who's 1-3-0 with a 5.0 goals against average when facing the Isles this season. Could game two be different?
Here's Letty. Knocked away from him. 6 minutes gone, first period. Two Islanders collide, Clutterbuck and Letty, as they try and hustle back. Johnson shoots, he scores!
Matt Martin was not able to recognize or catch Tyler Johnson in quick enough time, and Palat was able to feed this puck to Tyler Johnson, who was in alone. The collision by Clutterbuck hitting Letty took him out of the play, and Johnson made him pay.
Still Palat, dropping it off. Backhand shot by Druin, he scores! 2-0 Tampa Bay.
A good job here by Jonathan Drouin. Valtteri Filppula, a good job one-on-one here with Thomas Hickey's able to find Drouin, and then Drouin quickly on his backhand is able to get this puck on net. Thomas Greiss, one that he probably would like to have back as that squeaks through his five hole.
Up to Strome, 20 seconds remaining on the man advantage. Shot, score! Thomas Hickey on the power play. With traffic in front, the Islanders cut the Tampa Bay lead in half.
Hickey does a great job of getting this puck through and finding the stick. Not sure if Kuhlman ends up getting this or not, but Hickey, a good job. Head up the whole way. He's trying to find a way to get this past Paquette, just get it to the net. And I think Kuhlman may be the one that gets his stick on this puck as it goes towards the net.
And now Drouin once again, defended by Hamonic. Now Hedman, near side for Johnson. Back out for Hedman, who shoots and scores!
Absolutely no chance for Thomas Greiss. This puck is going well wide, and DeHaan deflects that off his skate. Good pass here by Johnson. Hedman just trying to get this puck to the net. You can see it's knuckling on its way in. And an unfortunate break for the New York Islanders, who really played very well in this hockey game. The fact that they're down 3-1, but you need the breaks in this game. The Tampa Bay Lightning seem to have gotten one right there.
Letty to the far side, Nielsen, and then back out to Letty. 40 seconds to go in the period, a shot and a close save.
This is a good save by Ben Bishop. He's not had a lot of work here in the last little while, but he fights to find this puck and moves into this save. Right here, he's trying to find this puck through traffic, and look at him slide right into that glove save right there. Tracked it all the way. Even though there were bodies in front, Ben Bishop was not deterred. He was able to find that puck, slide into that save, catching it, leaving no rebound. Good solid save by Ben Bishop. The Lightning have played in their zone and not allowed the Islanders to.
Pass across, oh, big save! And on Cuckoo by Greiss.
A great save right here by Thomas Greiss on Slater Cuckoo off a nice feed by Brian Boyle.
Trailing by two. Islanders get the extra skater on. Their net is empty. This is Prince with a shot saved by Bishop. I'm not sure he saw it coming, Brian. He was screened. But he makes the save.
None of that he saw. He's trying to find that puck. He has no idea where the puck was. Ends up going to his feet. A fortunate break for the Tampa Bay Lightning and the Tampa Bay Lightning goaltender.
Price heads back off to the Islander bench. Johnson with the puck. Sees the empty net. Shoots it all the way down.
Typically, you don't want to shoot the puck from this far away when you have the lead. You want to try and get the red line. Johnson has his head up. Sees he has an open lane. Figures he'd give it a go, and he's able to put it into the empty net.
Two goals from Tyler Johnson and Jonathan Drouin's first career playoff goal power the Lightning to a 4-1 win. Drouin also added an assist. Ben Bishop made 19 saves. In his career, he's 12-3-1 in the game after being pulled. The series, now tied at one, shifts to Brooklyn for Game 3 Tuesday.